my real life done. And so that's done. So because of my cousin uploads anyway, but I'll come up and chat with you about it. I'll do my own lives about it. But as far as those people, well, yeah, I've got some texts from the one person. So I know things that happened there. Angie's going to have to own what she did. All of them are going to have to own what they did. And when I mention things, if they don't own what they did, I'm going to show what they did. And then, well, we all know if you show what someone did and they won't own it, what happens? Every time they go live and stuff, people's going to be saying, why did you do that? Why won't you own it? Why are you lying? And trust me, that gets old. It does, Jeff. It gets. So when she says she won't leave YouTube, her channel won't grow. So I have already sent this one video that I've made as an upload, uNliStEd, to three big drama people. They've had it for 3 days now. It has all the key players in it. The description is just perfect. And no, they have not shared it. I can see it. These people trust me. I trust them. So it's up to them.
Well, we're waiting.